they're excited for basketball season. So, you know, you just feel the buzz around the town. You know, it's awesome that all these people come out here just to see us do this little thing. And, you know, we feel the excitement this year. You know, ticket sales are through the roof, and we're excited to hopefully give them a show.
So it's excitement more than, oh, geez, we got to live up to it?
It's all excitement. All excitement. You know, the Hawkeye fans are the greatest fans, in my opinion. And, you know, they always have our back. And, you know, we know what we can do this year. We know our potential. And, you know, we're just going out and working hard every day to live up to it.
Thanks, Mike.
Mike, a little bit older, a little bit wiser, a year under the belts. Are you amazed at what you didn't know last year and what you've learned since then?
Oh yeah, it's a lot different. I'm seeing the court better. You know, I've been watching film a lot just to get the sense of the game. And, you know, I knew what to prepare for in the off season. You know, last season I didn't know really what I was getting into. And, you know, the Big Ten is very physical, and so I've been preparing for all of that.
You went through your injury after the primetime league and after your injuries last season. Had you had injuries in your career, like high school?
No, those are basically my first two major injuries, you know. Before that, maybe sprained my ankle a couple times, but, you know, all basketball players do that. I've never had to sit out an actual game. And so it's, you know, it just, unfortunately it happened like that, but, you know, I was remaining positive through it. Continue to get better even when I couldn't be out on the court. I was watching film the whole time, watching different NBA guys, trying to add to my game. And, you know, I think it just has me fresh for the season.
What goes through your mind as you're sitting watching a game for the first time from the bench ever?
It's a lot different. You know, just the speed of the game looks different. Everything is just different. And, you know, I think that helped me too as a player to just see it from a different angle, kind of sit back and, you know, see how our guys play, see how the defense reacts, all that stuff. And, you know, I think it's really boosted my basketball IQ.
All right. Thanks, Mike.